Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another item shop prediction video. How's everyone doing? And in this one, I'm going to be showing to you my May 19th item shop predictions. Before the video starts, we just predicted the VIX and as well as the Dozer skin correctly. So make sure you guys leave a like on this video, subscribe and turn the post notifications on. If you guys want to see more of those daily accurate Fortnite item shop predictions just like this one, Party Royale every 2 days on the channel as well. And sometimes, you know, when will it return in like videos? And remember that none of my predictions, guys, are 100% confirmed. Let's try to reach as well to 25 likes on this video. If you guys can support me, go to the item shop and use code FireGamer. So you guys can help me out to do giveaways and to make my videos with more quality content. And put a go back in every 2 weeks once it's hopefully getting expired. So starting off with the special items, guys, first off, we have the Kevin Bundles. This game is in the item shop definitely tomorrow with 99% chance of arrival. For the Kratos bundle with 93% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have Travis Scott skin. So if you guys want to know the two possible return release dates of the Travis Scott skin, then click at the link in the description to watch my latest video. And it's going to be hopefully with 90% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have the Harley Quinn skin and as well as the Reward Harley Quinn skin. So as you guys see, it says Catwoman 0 update May 18th. It's going to be like pretty much, it's gonna release in the item shop definitely tomorrow. We have also the Deathstroke Zero outfit June 1st, Rebirth Harley Quinn outfit June 15th, and just ignore the last one, June 15th. So maybe the June 15th, probably. And Harley Quinn got updated, so they're gonna come back. Like the Harley Quinn is gonna come back, and the Rebirth is gonna release. We also got the Hangtime bundle, and as well as the OG NBA skins. So what I'm predicting, guys, is because of the newest Fortnite and NBA's collaboration, which is crazy, for my opinion. So they're gonna be here with 96% chance of arrival. And for a Marshmallow skin, I'm thinking about to stop predicting them because there aren't any informations, so like why would I predict something for no reason? I'm just gonna say with 80% chance of arrival. And for the superhero skins, they're gonna be hopefully with 89% chance of arrival. And now on to our featured items. All of these cosmetics that last scenes are between 25 to 50 days ago. So first off, we have the Aurelia skin. The price it is, I believe, maybe 2,000 V-Bucks. I don't know, it's a link skin still. It's gonna be here with 90% of chance of arrival. And for the Vertex skin, the price it is 2,000 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 71% of chance of arrival. For the Snake Eyes skin, guys, it should come back in the item shop because if you guys didn't know that there's a new movie is about to release for the Snake Eyes, so it's gonna be here with 94% of chance of arrival. And for the Kuroko member skin, like pretty much the Barrel Weaker set, I'm gonna say, they're gonna be here with 94% of chance of arrival. For the Catchy skin, the price is 1200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 57% of chance of arrival. And for the Mariana skin, the price is 1500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 50% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, guys, we have the Derek Duelist skin. The price is also 1500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 68% chance of arrival. Same goes as well for the V-Boss skin, so it's gonna be here with 62% chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have the Slamber skin. The price is also 1500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 44% chance of arrival. And now we have the Victoria Saint skin. The price is 1200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 49% chance of arrival. For the Arc skin, the price is 2,000 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 55% of chance of arrival. And for the Shadow Ops skin, the price is 1,500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 53% of chance of arrival. And now, moving on to the daily items, guys. First up, we have the Grimoire skin. Price is 1,500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 56% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have the Venturion skin. The price is 1,500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 69% chance of arrival. For the Payback, the price is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 77% chance of arrival. And for the Bush Ranger skin, the price is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 71% chance of arrival. And for the Brawler skin, the price is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 79% chance of arrival. And for the Fish Stick, the price is also 1200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 82% chance of arrival. And for the World Cup skin, pretty much the World Warrior, the price is 800 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 97% chance of arrival. And we have as well the base rare skin. The price that is 800 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 40% chance of rival. We have as well the fishing emote. The price that is 500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 88% chance of rival. And for the buckle up emote, the price that is 500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 83% chance of rival. And for the last one, we have the bull emote. The price that is 200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 37% chance of rival. So, hope you guys did find the video helpful. If you guys did, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and turn the post notifications on. If you guys want to see more of those videos, like I mentioned at the beginning of this video. Also, if you guys want to know that which cosmetics got updated from the newest update, the V16.40, then make sure you guys right now go on my channel's community tab and just try to scroll down a little bit, and then you guys should be finding my post. And I also want to thank you guys for the support on my main channel. We just reached as well to 10,000 subscribers, which is unreal for me. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate every single one of you. And thank you all so much. If you guys have any questions, make sure you guys comment down below and share this video as well. And as well, guys, later today I'm going to be making a new part throughout the video, so stay tuned. It's going to be a good one. Now, I'll see you guys to the next video as well. Take care.